It's too much. It's too much. Oh, boy.
Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
You want to have a seat with me? I'm going to talk to you.
What is this? Guys, I need privacy.
What I want you to do for me is relax yourself, take three deep breaths, and shuffle these cards for me.
Shuffle?
I don't know.
Hey, guys, take a hike, all right?
The first thing that you need to realize is that you're a very powerful woman.
Ooh.
The responsibility with that is great.
That looks so shady.
Are you, like, afraid if she says something? You know what I mean?
It's like, not so much afraid, it's just, I believe in God and Jesus, and yeah. if it ain't about that, then I don't want to have nothing to do.
Yeah.
That's just what I believe.
No, that's totally fine.
You are a gift to this planet. If you just agree that you are a powerful woman, you will be unconquerable.
Thank you for my reading.
Thank you so much.
It's very, very accurate, and I love it. It was so beautiful.
I have a question to ask you there.
Yes.
The woman with the green hair over there, she has long hair with the green hair. Tell her to come over and then be like, wait, I can't read you. I'll give you $50 to do that. Okay.
We ready?
Trin isn't into the whole spiritual stuff. She's more of God and Jesus and all that kind of stuff. But you know me, I like to play pranks on people. Trin.
Yeah. No.
Hey, baby girl, come here. Just for a hot second. At least just say hi to the lady up.
Hi.
Over here.
No. I'm not going to. I don't. Nope.
Just one second.
Man. I will say hello and shake her hand, but that's it.
You know what? I don't want to read you. I'm not ready.
You're not ready.
You're not ready.
Just not ready.